My name's Timothy Kurt, and I'm in the DVM PhD program at Colorado State University. And what interested me most was being able to combine my interests in research and in veterinary medicine, which is something that CSU gave me the opportunity to do. My dissertation work has mostly involved in vitro prion conversion assays, wherein we try to induce conversion of the normal prion protein to the misfolded or abnormal type of prion, which is associated with disease. What really attracted me to CSU when I was admitted to the program here was I came out and visited, and I spoke with Ed Hoover, who became my advisor for the program, and he I just connected with him and knew that he'd be a good advisor for this program, and if I was going to do research, I would want to do it in his lab here at CSU. So that's why I decided on this program. You know, being dedicated, being persistent, but having fun too, and recognizing that, you know, regardless of what program you choose, you have to enjoy life. You have to enjoy what you're working on, but also what you're doing outside of the classroom. I think that's important. I think it's really important to find an advisor that you get along with well, and that who can really support you academically and in every other way while you're working for them, and just a group of people in general who you get along with well, because that just makes an intense program a lot easier and a lot more fun, a lot more enjoyable. I think you can do virtually anything you want to do. There's students in our program now who are probably going to go into more clinical medicine, anything from private practice to laboratory animal medicine. There are students who are going to go into research, whether it's in industry, government, or academia. So I think it opens a lot of doors and really enables you to work with wildlife, to do basic medicine or research, really anything you want.